Jutai.
It's about the performance.
Flat. Boobs ko.
Pok pok.
Pok pok?
Huh?
Sinaktan mo ko, buti na lang, hindi ako ganong tao.
Hi guys, this is Kendall Jenner. Charing, this is Chi Filomeno. This is Hot Summer. Lahat sexy, hot words. So this is word association. So kailangan sa mga lalabas na words, kung anong maisip ko at the top of my mind, yun yung sasabihin ko. Summer, beach, sexy, everyone. Ganda ko. Ganda mo, ganda niya, ganda nating lahat. Maputi, singit. Ko, at nating lahat. Maitim, so what? Flat, boobs ko. Pwede ba yun? No matter kung ipagawa mo man yung flat-chested mo, that's okay. As long as you're happy with it, you're confident, wala kang tinatapakan na tao, you do you. Pok pok. Pok pok? Martilyo. Pango? So what? Bansot? So what again? Guys, it's 2023. Palitan nyo naman yung mindset mo. That's so bad. Never call someone bansot. And kung ganun man siya, so what? Maldita. Nagalit kasi. Malandi. Malandir? It's okay to be malandi. Life is short. Malandi in a sense na kung wala namang boyfriend, walang girlfriend, and you know what you want, syempre, you gotta make that money. Jutay. Ang alin? Jutay ang what? Jutay, it's about the performance. I think. Okay, bye.
What is one word na nasasabi sa'yo often that you really hate hearing?
Kumakain ka ba? Because we do. Like us petite girls or kahit boys, we do eat. Hindi nyo lang alam kung gaano kahirap mag-gain ng weight. And you should stop that. Kasi hindi mo din alam kasi kung anong pinagdadaanan ng tao. Stop saying that. Because there was this one time. Hindi na lang po natin papangalanan. Before, parang tinatawanan ko lang siya. Because I didn't know any better. Sabihan niya ako lagi na, "Oy, Chi, kumain ka nga. Payat-payat mo." Eh, what if sinabi ko sa kanya na, "Tabahan mo na. Huwag ka na kumain." So, parang sinaktan mo ko. Buti na lang, hindi ako ganong tao. So, pasok dito, labas doon. And sana hindi na niya gawin yon, kasi hindi mo alam kung ano yung effect nun sa isang tao. And if you have nothing nice to say, just keep it to yourself.
Ano yung mga favorite things na naririnig mo?
Siguro, I love how confident you are with your body. Yun yung gustong-gusto kong naririnig. Kasi yun din yung gusto kong i-portray sa mga tao. And especially those petite girls and boys, I wanna be an image for them na it's okay to be petite as long as you know that you're healthy inside and out. You do you. To our viewers there, regardless of your size, your gender, your color, physical abilities, you are beautiful. And this is Hot Words. Please watch Hot Summer Lahat Sexy on May 4, streaming on the Star Magic YouTube channel. See you there.